Hello and welcome to IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of how to export and import sound in bulk using the Oracle UPK developer. The UPK developer allows you to work with sound files individually while recording a topic or in the sound properties pane. In some cases, you might want to work on the sound files in other applications. The UPK developer makes that possible through its export and import functionality. When exporting the sound files, a central location for the files with the appropriate folder structure is being created. After you have created or edited the files, you can easily import them back into the UPK developer. To export sound files from the library or the outline editor, click on Tools menu and choose the Export option. Select Sound. Select the location to where you want to export the files. You also have the option to select if you want to export My Selection or export My Selection and related documents. The next step is to choose whether you want the sound report to include related documents, server or local content, and the text for See It, Try It or Do It modes. When you are done your selection, click Export to execute the process. The export process also creates a sound report as an HTML file that provides useful information about each exported file. It helps identify missing sound files that need to be created or locating sound files that need to be edited. Bubble and webpage sound are listed separately on the report. When you are done creating and editing your sound files, you can easily import them back into the UPK developer. To import your sound files, go to Tools menu, click on Import, choose Sound. In the Import Sound dialog, indicate if you want to overwrite existing files. Click OK to execute the process. The import tool analyzes and processes the selected archive, copying the sound files into the appropriate locations in the library. This concludes our tutorial on how to export and import sound in bulk using the Oracle UPK developer. On the behalf of IT Convergence, I'd like to thank you for your time and invite you to join IT Convergence YouTube channel where you can learn more about User Productivity Kit features and functions. Thank you.